I don't want to cut into it.
And you're serious.
It feels like an aneurysm.